Hello everyone. So the answer to this question is that the replication of DNA. So this is the part of the central dogma, the replication.